Checkered flag. Let's take a look at the results at the end of the first main event of the night.
Bear in mind that the Olympic scoring system is used in the Triple Crown format. The first will receive one Olympic point, the second, two, and so on. Whoever has the least points after the three rounds will be the evening's winner.